Gracie.
And I'm Lauren.
And I'm Jack.
And I'm Stuart.
White chicks everywhere.
Can't stop beauty.
And today we went shopping.
Yes.
And right now we're at the beach, if you notice anything different about the background. So we're gonna show what we got.
So I pretty much only got stuff at like Forever 21, as you can see. And so here's what I got. One of the things I bought are these really cute shoes. They're wedged and they are camo and velcro.
Well, it was 50% off, so it was only $14.
Another thing I bought at Forever 21 is this really cute double-sided mirror. It's a heart, and it one side's like magnetizing. Yeah. And another is regular. And it, yeah. And it's $5. So yeah, it's a good price. Another thing I bought at Forever 21 is this really cute crop top with a really cute design. And it, even though it's $17, it's a really good price because it's really comfortable. Another thing I bought is these pack of 4 eye pencils. And it comes with a sharpener, and they're really cool. And it's only like $5 for this. And I also got this really cute eyeshadow palette, and it's only $4, and it comes with 16 colors, which I really love, and they're all really shimmery. Since I'm doing makeup, I got these aloe extract makeup wipes, and there's 30 in this pack, and they're only $2, so. I also got this really cute t-shirt, and it, well, long sleeve, and it's flowers, and it's only $13. I got this really cute eyelash curler, and it has really cute design on the sides. And they're flowers with stripes, and it was only $3, which I'm really happy about. I also got these really cute little stick-on eyelashes that you can reuse, and I'm really happy because they're only $1. The last but not least thing I got is this really cool mango mud mask, and it's only $1. And Gracie got the same thing, but it.
Yeah, I'm white chick number 2, and we went to the moon pie store. It's banana flavored, and it's a double stacker, so it was a really great deal.
I can't eat it.
I also got these Crybaby extra sour bubblegum things, and they're $2. Also, with the bag, I got this awesome moon pie sticker. And yeah, it's kind of ratchet. Yeah, stay in school, my friends.
So, I'm white chick number 3, reporting for duty, and thing I got. It's a pair of socks I got it from.
One eternity later.
Roxy. And.
Look at them. They have a little custom lightning bolt, a little bit. Kind of tie-dye.
I think they're cute.
There's black and white, and then there's the green. And then the next thing I got was a X-Xylo.
Me and Jack bought it together.
Works. You simply grab it like this. And shut it.
Forever 21.
So the first thing that I got is this really cute t-shirt. It was $13 from Forever 21. It's a lot like Lauren's, like very similar patterns, similar materials. And it's from Forever 21 Girls because I can't fit in like the other ones. They're too like big for me. So this isn't from Forever 21. This is from a marketplace. And these were all $3 each, and I got 3, so they are all together $9. This one's a butterfly. Adorable. Then this one's just a bead, and it's really pretty, I think, because it's, when it's in the light, it shines like a rainbow. first one is a smiley daisy. And I actually love smiley daisies. So also at Forever 21, I got these really adorable eyelashes. And they're stick-ons, and these were a dollar. And they're super awesome. They're just standard eyelashes. So the next thing that I got is these softening strawberry pads. And they came with 10 sheets, like 10 pads, I think. Or maybe 20 pads, I don't know. And these were $2.80. Supposed to like soften, make your skin pretty and stuff. To go along with, you know, the whole like makeover spa thing, I have this Love & Beauty by Forever 21 Coconut Ultra Hydrating Shea Butter Mask. And this is it. It just has that face. And yeah, you just, I think, put this on your face. I mean, this probably has a lot in it because it feels like it has a lot in it. So we may do these like 2 days in a row. I don't know. So I got this nail color trio, and here it is. It's just the trio. Yeah, I know. This is the other one. So I know it's not a lot, but that is what I got. This is white girl number 4, and I am signing off.
This is white girl number 1 signing off.
This is white girl number 2 signing off.
White girl number 3 signing off. All the white chicks saying bye!
OMG, look at me, Instagram selfie.
Lotion!
This is Stuart.
You can say hi, can't I?
This is Jack.
Hi, how you doing?
He's my twin!
Hey! Hi, how you doing?
Hi!
You girl.
Dude!
The last thing I got.
He ate it.
Oh, that is disgusting.